we went to the real Café de Monier, which is where the resistance fighters actually met. And there's something very beautiful and timeless about that place, and it holds so much history. I mean, the guy who actually did lose his life, Willem, his final words were, "Let it be known that homosexuals were not cowards." And when we shot that scene, there wasn't really a dry eye in the house when that went down, because, you know, the history that holds, was very powerful.